honky tonks and bars and kill that man and give it that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I just hit town and my throat was dry. Don't stop and have myself a brew. At an old saloon on the street of mud, and there the table dealing stud said the dirty mangy dog could name me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was on sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother had. I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him on a blood-red coal. I said, my name is Sue. How do you do? Are you going to die? Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes, and he went down, but not surprised. Come up with a knife and called a piece of my ear. Then I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we crashed through the walls and into the street, kicking and gouging in the mud and blood and beer. Well, I tell you, I fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss, and he went for his gun with a whole mind purse. He stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. And he said, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I gave you that name and I said goodbye, and I knew you'd have to get tough to die. It's that name that helped to make you strong. Said, now you just fought one heck of a fight. I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now, and I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your gut and the spit in your eye. Cause I'm the name you sue. What could I do? What could I do? Well, I got all choked up and I threw down my gun. I called him a paw and he called me a son. Come away with a different point of view. And I think about it now and then, every time I try, every time I win. If I ever have a boy, well, I had a boy named him John Carter. He looks a lot like his mama, but he's crazy about his daddy.